We told you at the top of the show, another tough night for the Washington State Cougars. Disappointed again at home in Pac-10 play. Mike Montgomery and the Cal Bears were in town. Longtime Stanford coach bringing his new team here. Cougs, thanks to Klay Thompson's three-pointer, just down two at the half. Thompson, the freshman, had 14 points. Patrick Christopher, though, they could not stop him. Cal came into this game shooting 52% as a team from three-point land. Christopher buries the three. They up nine. Cougars would whittle that away. Caleb Forrest knocks down the outside jumper. Cougs got as close as four in the late going, but wasn't a whole lot of high-fiving late because Christopher was high-flying himself. The jam, 22 points on the day. Tony Bennett's team losing again, 0-2 in Pac-10 play, 57-50. Those games will be tough to make up on the road, two home losses. The Cougs are getting closer to a victory, but still, that doesn't make it any easier.
Now we had 37 minutes of close basketball, and last couple minutes, you know, we kind of let it go, and we're still looking for ways to finish, still looking for ways to win, and today we came close, but at the same time, you know, a loss is a loss.
It's really tough because when it's like clutch time, you know, we are used to from last few seasons that we execute really well, and right now it's not working great.
Cougs will wrap up the three-game homestand to start. Pac-10 plays Saturday against Stanford. Our coverage of that game starting at 6:30 on 920 KXLY.